I'm Karen Thomson, and I'm a painter and a drawer from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. I paint the land, I paint water. I use a lot of texture and layers of wax and oil and scraping, and I particularly like to go out in the canoe early morning, up in the Laurentians on Lake McDonald. Sometimes I take my dog with me, but it's such a beautiful time to go, as you can see with the mist. And then I get home. If I get into my studio, I want to try to evoke the feeling that I had when I was in the canoe, and hope that that feeling will be evoked, a similar one or a different one even, in the people who see the paintings afterwards. Memory can play a role in this, even if it's just an iconic image of a boat, which I seem to be drawn to, black and white. I like line. And as I mentioned earlier, it's this texture that I go for, and the layering. So here, using beeswax, it's melted down with a Damar resin crystals. And if this is applied onto a white ground, which I'll do in just a second here, you'll see, it dries, and then if you put black paint over it, then it, because the wax layer is very malleable, it's quite easy to just take a nail and draw, or a scraper, and then you can scrape away, and obviously what's underneath the wax is white, and that's revealed. You can imagine all the possibilities if there's color, etc., underneath all the different possibilities. It's endless. So the idea of nighttime and a magic boat that's all light. Earlier morning with mist. Then, as I say, I like to draw, and this is pretty much a simple image of a boat. This is another materials I like to use are mylar and oil. Mylar is a translucent polyester type paper. And I've spent some time in the Arctic and was really drawn with the graphic qualities of that. I have to say, I also enjoy doing portraits. This one is of my mother. And again, this linear drawing into wax on a wood panel. And then finally, my dog and his two pals, back to the landscape here, and the texture again with water and rock at the Chaudière near Quebec City. Tried to here to show the wonderful sunlight and do a horizontal format of a waterfall. And then again, after image, this is one of a memory painting of what it was like at the shoreline. And just to be paddling in the morning mist. It's so elusive and yet wonderful, and you feel the generations of people before me.